introduce two fantastic singers to you. Just came back on stage. Please welcome from Los Angeles a wonderful singer and recording artist also in her own right with an album out there called A Map of the World. If you ever can find it, it sure is worth it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a member of a surprising musical family from L.A., although she lives up in the Bay Area now. Please welcome Katie Markowitz. Katie. And from Cleveland, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, also with a new record out. Great live session that he did at a club in Los Angeles called the Baked Potato. Please welcome Mr. Arnold McCullough, my old friend. This next song was written in 1968, which was a great year for me. I was having no luck getting my music heard on this side of the Atlantic. My band, The Flying Machine, fell apart, and I was just sort of kicking around home, and my parents were sick of looking at me, so they offered to stake me to a trip to England to visit a friend of mine there, and I didn't intend for it to be a career move or anything. I took the guitar and took some songs along, and but I met some people there who were really encouraging, and they urged me to make a demo and offered to shop it around. And one thing led to another. Through the friend of a friend, I met Peter Asher, who he had been part of the British invasion sort of for the mid '60s with his partner Peter and Gordon, and as luck would have it, he had just started working for the brand new record label of the Beatles, Apple Records. So I was at the right place in the right time, and he got me an audition with McCartney and George Harrison. I was one nervous couple right then, too. I don't know how I got through it. Chihuahua on methamphetamine. And I did, and I knew that I was the luckiest human on the earth. I was a huge Beatles fan, and they were making the White Album, and I was recording in the same studio, so I got to be kind of fly on the wall. I couldn't believe my luck, surrounded by this heavenly host of my idols on this earth, and but at the same time, I'd never been that far away from home before for that long a period of time, and I was clinically homesick. So this song was up.
Soft and kind. Hey, baby, sky's on fire. I'm dying in the night. And I and fight, dogs and fight.